thing I wouldn't do.
Hey, Tommy, check this out. Seven horse, seven race,
hey,
Joe
Phil.
What? Hey, pal, what's going on?
Not too much. How are you?
I'm good. Wanna walk and talk?
Sure.
Tommy, give me a call for my big buddy. Tell him I went out to get some fresh air.
No problem.
Ridiculous! I'm a grown man walking around like a chump. I'm sorry about this.
Hey, no problem.
So you're a friend of Ray's?
A friend? No, I do some work for him.
No, I mean a friend.
I don't understand. Whatever you say, he's the slime ball, but he pays.
Sure, pal, sure. Listen to me. The thing about Ray is, he's a good earner. He talks a lot of shit, but he's a good earner. I mean,
he's a rat doing an impression of a man.
That's pretty good.
Phil! Phil!
Wad, what do you want?
Mr. Boss, said you gotta head down to docks. Emergency. Said you'd understand.
Ah, shit, it's 3 days early. Man on the mia, what am I gonna do?
What's the problem?
Nico, I'm gonna have to take a chance with you, pal.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, listen, there's a truck waiting for us. It's under the overpass off Catskill Avenue. Drive us there.
Gracias.
This is it. Keep a cool head and everything should be fine.
The shipment?
I don't speak English. Fuck off.
Hey, amigo, let's make this easy. I just want to give the stuff to my boss and go home.
I don't let anyone in here until I get the word. There's something wrong about you. Get out of the truck real slow.
Nico, looks like we're going to have to do this the old-fashioned way. Shoot me!
We're heading to the docks in North Harbor. Move out.
You handled yourself real good back there. Kept your head. That's a valuable trait.
Thank you.
See you later.